What's up, y'all? We're at Stearns Gym. We got legs today. Let's get it. So I'm just getting loose right now. We're about to go start with some hip abduction, adduction, and some side lunges like I was just doing to warm up.
Although I might not be able to get on that machine.
That hip adduction, but it's all this gym has, so we gotta use it anyway. But when I train legs, I always warm up with that hip abduction, adduction, and some side lunges. So we're going Hip abduction, hip adduction, and side lunges. Back to back to back. Warm up. Never used this machine before, but so that warm up I was doing with the hip abduction, adduction, some side lunges, fucking excellent to warm up your hips. Feels so much better doing that and then going to compound exercises like squatting and lunging, and not the other way around. I should have brought my pad.
No, wait, I got it.
Bro, you ain't doing that inside.
Not bad, I prefer barbell, but it'll do. So, did our warm up, did this, we're gonna hit leg extension and leg curls next, and then we're moving on to squats. So pretty exhausting first, and then hitting compounds after. Thank you. curls, right into leg extension. So we're going 12 to 16 reps on everything. We're going 4 sets now for these.
I'll wait for
last set, leg extension, leg curls. Let's go. We're gonna superset some Smith machine lunges with some dumbbell lunges.
Go, one more.
leg workout, heads up. Superset lunges, if you want a good leg workout. So, I'm cutting it at two sets there. Not everything needs to be three, four, five sets. Feel yourself out. Once you get to know how much you're putting out for each set, you'll understand kind of when's enough enough and when it's time to move on to the next thing. So we're gonna finish off with some RDLs now. Here, let's make a count. Don't skip calves. Don't do it.
Like, get the photos. Young Arnie. Young Arnie. Look at that. Old school, baby. Sun's still up.
Woo!
Looking beautiful. Hopefully I catch the sunset. Got it. All right, well, that was legs. Thank y'all for watching. And definitely stay tuned for more workouts, for sure. Train hard, eat good, and enjoy some sun. Came to the beach to check out this sunset. It's freaking beautiful. Look at this. Yeah, I just moved here from New Orleans. I've only lived here.
Oh yeah, we just came back. No shit, back. Yeah. We fucking drove this week. We got back on Sunday.
Did you really?
We stayed there for 4 days. Nothing's really open. We're not like I didn't want to hang off the balcony.
Yeah, nothing, I was there when quarantine started, and I remember going to the corner, and there was nobody there.
You got family?
There was nobody. And then I drove to Florida because my friend Jenny. And then we drove all down the 10.
Okay.
So we stopped in New Orleans, stopped San Antonio, stopped. I don't know where else we stopped. Long way.
Okay.
It took a long time to get everywhere. But yeah, I really liked New Orleans. The architecture, the streetcar, I rode that all day. We did a jazzy pass. $3 jazzy pass all day. We parked the bus at Walmart. Parked the van at Walmart and hopped on the city bus and rode around all day. Met some cool.
You gotta go during festival season. In May?
May, is that when that's
around
the Mardi Gras stuff, right?
No, that's like, this is like Jazz Fest.
Okay.
Like, go during Jazz Fest. Yeah. For sure.
Went to a lot of the parks were open, so I did that. Yeah, we enjoyed it. But it was fucking nasty hot.
Oh yeah, it's
it was gross. So fucking mad. I was like, y'all can have you keep it. I've been wet since I got into Florida.
Yeah.
I'm like, whoa.